that you need, on the one hand, unwavering faith that you can and you will prevail in the end. And at the same time, you need the discipline to confront the brutal facts as they actually are.